We're continuing to cover the latest developments as local demonstrations continue tonight following the death of George Floyd.
ABC 17, Sydney Olson has been monitoring those protests that have been happening all night long. And Sydney, how have they been so far?
Deb Lucas, tonight everything has been extremely peaceful. We are back up at the Boone County Courthouse here. I'm going to step off screen so you can actually see what we're seeing out here. Now, the group has gotten smaller. I'd say there are around 50 people here now. Obviously, we had a lot of rainfall in the area earlier, and I did see some people breaking off in the group then. But right now, there's about 50 people here back at the kind of meeting point, which is the Boone County Courthouse, and people are taking turns speaking to the crowd. You can see several people holding signs and such. And just a few minutes ago, we just walked from Mizzou's campus, and organizers were actually speaking to the crowd tonight and encouraging them to come back out tomorrow. They say they plan on protesting for the entire week, so we should probably expect to see crowds similar to this downtown tomorrow and in the coming week. We are going to continue to monitor this situation, of course, but it looks like they may be wrapping up for the night, but we'll continue to be out here and update you guys with anything new that we learn, and we'll report back to you guys later in the show as well. Reporting live in Columbia, Sydney Olson, ABC 17 News.